8:54, and we are talking the day before Valentine's Day. It is Heart Health Month. Heart disease remains the leading cause of death in the U.S., with February being American Heart Month. Registered dietitian Pat Baird is joining us to show us some heart-healthy changes that you can make today that are key to a long, healthy life.
Yeah, and they're really simple. Yeah. And that's really the key to successful changes, is make them simple.
Okay.
And the first thing is to stop smoking.
Okay. We've seen that. We know that. Everyone, you can't be a smoker now and say that this is a healthy choice, right? Everyone knows it, but
you know what's important is to understand that the relationship of smoking health is all of those chemicals that are in cigarettes cause inflammation in the body.
Okay.
Inflammation is the word. That damages arteries. It contributes to smoke. Plus, there are a lot of secondhand. Just get some help, a lot of free programs. Second thing is to avoid added sugar. Avoiding added sugar is important because sugar spikes blood glucose levels. That creates inflammation and damages arteries.
Similar to what smoking side effect does. Once it goes in the body, the added sugars can do that with that inflammation.
Yes, and you know, inflammation comes from a lot of places. So if you like something sweet, a little treat, these Atkins protein wafer crisps are terrific.
Okay.
They're a perfect low-carb snack, 10 to 11 grams of protein, 4 to 5 grams of fiber, and only 1 gram of added sugar.
Right, 1 gram in a sugar alcohol in there, too, so you're still getting that sweetness.
Yes, and you want to be careful of even foods like yogurt. It really has a lot of sugar, so get a plain yogurt and add some blueberries or your favorite.
Add some natural sugar to it and make sure you read the labels too, because some of these, they're starting to put them now on the front of them, but even the Greek, you know, yogurts, they're starting to add a lot more sugar to them. They start out really healthy.
So what what viewers want to look for is less than 5 grams of sugar per serving, all right?
Okay.
The other thing is hidden sugars. These are refined carbohydrates. So think waffles, pancakes, chips, bagels. They raise blood sugar. You don't see it, but your body does, which is why Atkins calls it hidden sugar.
Salad dressings have a lot of hidden sugars. Spaghetti sauce.
Yes. Right. Well, those are actually added sugars. It's the refined carbohydrates. When we have a bagel, we don't realize the body breaks it down. Blood glucose goes up. So have guacamole instead of the chips, have veggies.
But if you're craving and you want to get that long, filled belly, not with not a lot of food, but something that makes you feel full longer.
Well, protein can help you do that.
Okay.
Protein is ideal for that. The other thing is fat. But when it comes to heart disease, it's those saturated fats.
Okay.
You want unsaturated. Think foods like avocado and nuts and seeds. Walnuts are also loaded with omega-3 fatty acids like seafood is.
Yeah,
so
perfect.
Even your good
here.
Old canned tuna has it. Salmon has the most. Last thing, a little treat.
This is what we're talking about, Valentine's Day. This is the healthier chocolate option.
Yes,
right?
It is the dark chocolate, and we actually say this as cacao. So you want to look for the highest percentage, 70, 85, 90,
one ounce. We're going to leave everyone on a sweet treat right there.
Yes,
cacao, 85%, find that right there. Thank you.